Pediatric patients always benefit from proton therapy since they're growing, and radiation pretty much stops the growth of healthy tissue. It's ideal in limiting the dose to the tumor site so the rest of the young patient can continue to grow normally. Brain tumors are fairly common as a tumor type in children, and we can avoid long-term brain damage by concentrating the dose where we want it.